YouTubers, and another tip on the gourmet pasta maker. The secret to using this machine is definitely make a double batch or even a triple batch of dough, and you should have no problem making pasta. I thought I'd let you know that, and I hope you have a great day and enjoy cooking.